When this video would be live on my YouTube channel, I would have watched the Avengers Endgame. I would have gone to a new place. And last but not the least, I would have taken one of the biggest decisions of my life. And this everything will happen before this video comes out. So this video was not in the list because I was working on a different content. But while working on that content, I realized that it needs a little more study related to books, so I postponed that video. So I made this video to tell you that there will be some changes coming in my channel. So from a pretty long time, I was like consistently uploading videos related books. But now there will be a change. Actually, I will be preparing for an exam, and for that I will be going somewhere. So the study will definitely affect my reading, but I'll try to, you know, make daily plans to co-op with everything. I don't want to leave books behind because it's really a part of my life. And I don't want to skip YouTube because I just love to interact with you by this means. And that's why I want to be more consistent. And the main reason is that I don't want to procrastinate just for the reason that I don't have much books. The kind of content that I use to upload on YouTube, it needs like little bit of study and of course your time. And actually the thing is that I have to concentrate more on studies for a while. If I will be giving more time to these kind of scripts, then I won't be able to concentrate on my studies. And what I have planned now is that I will be making some casual videos. What I mean to say is that I will be sharing my personal thoughts unscripted. And actually mere kai subscribers ko ye bhi complaint rahi hai ki main hindi ka jo istemal hai bahut kam karta hu apni videos mein. So the coming videos will include hindi as well as english. So guys, I hope you understand. Aur main yahi chahta hu ki aap meri videos ko zarur dekhein, zarur like karein, zarur share karein. और मेरी यही कोशिश रहेगी हमेशा कि जो भी कंटेंट मैं लेकर आऊँ कहीं ना कहीं आपके लिए वो एक लर्निंग फैक्टर बन सके, आप उससे कुछ सीख सकें. सो आई होप इस वीडियो के थ्रू जो मैं आपको बताना चाहता था आप समझ पाए हो. और एक्चुअली ऐसी वीडियोस बनाने का फ़ायदा क्या होगा कि जो मेरी हेजिटेशन है कैमरा को लेकर वो कहीं ना कहीं ज़रूर ख़त्म होगी. मैं कुछ ना कुछ नया सीखूँगा और मैं हिंदी का इस्तेमाल ज़्यादा करूँगा. सो गाइज, आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्लीज़ शेयर एनी ऑफ माई वीडियो. ओके, कोई भी एक आप वीडियो उठा लें मेरे चैनल से और उसे शेयर कर दें अपने फ्रेंड्स और फैमिली के साथ ताकि और लोगों को मेरे इस चैनल का पता चले. और मैं पूरी कोशिश करूँगा कि आने वाली वीडियोज़ में मैं हिंदी का इस्तेमाल ज़्यादा करूँ ताकि जो मेरे व्यूअर्स हैं जो हिंदी में वीडियोज़ देखना ज़्यादा पसंद करते हैं उन तक भी मेरी जो वीडियोज़ हैं ये पहुँच पाएँ.